Welcome back to More St. Facts You Probably Didn't Know. This week I've been learning a lot about Louis and Zelly Martin, and I love their sainthood and their sanctity for so many reasons. While they're not the only saints to be canonized that are married, they're the only saints who have ever been canonized together at the same time. Another fun fact about these saints is that they had five daughters, and all five of them became nuns, and one of them is very popular in the Catholic Church, and we just celebrated her feast day, St. Thérèse of Lisieux. Another interesting thing about this pair of saints is they both actually wanted to be totally consecrated to God and didn't desire marriage. Before they ever met, they both separately sought out religious life, and they were both denied by the communities they tried to enter. And while this was really hard for them, when Zelly first saw Louis, she heard the Lord say, "That is the man that I have prepared for you." And so they gladly accepted their vocation and laid down their plans they thought they wanted, and received the Lord's plans, which are always better.